During the anime production of Part 4, Araki approached David Productions with the suggestion that they include Kira in several background shots early on to foreshadow his role as the main antagonist later. The reason he suggested this is because during the original serialization, Araki didn't realize Kira was going to be the main antagonist of Part 4 until much later on when he first introduced Kira, and had he known this earlier, he would have added foreshadowing up to his introduction.